1994. No pedal to the metal, no foot stomping through the floor. Yeah, I always ran it right. I had to make it to my baby every Saturday night. She was working in the kitchen at a stop near San Antonio. 20 years later, still cooking me those eggs at home. You know, I didn't even know she was blue until she told me she was leaving. There was nothing I could do. So how's my drinking? That's what the sign on my bumper should read. How's my drinking? I'll call the number, please. Now I don't know what I'm doing, but I know I ain't doing it right. There's a bottle on the dash that I'm pulling on with all my might. I hate to think about what you just saw. An 18-wheeler flying by you, breaking every law. So how's my drinking? Call now 1-800-TOLL-FREE. How's my drinking? Take away my key. I think you better listen to me. You got your cars and your homes and your sweethearts and your family. But don't you get up in my way, 'cause I don't want no other riders on my judgment day. So how's my drinking? How's my drinking? How's my drinking? Save me if you please.